this time we really try to set up an interesting program with plenary sessions, with workshops, with group discussions, also social activities.
I think that the seminar is very, very important for the organizing committees, because they could, if they don't know what they are doing, not they are doing, they have some doubts, or here it's the right place to know everything of that.
Thank you to FISU to organize this seminar, because it's very helpful for us. This is our first time as a WUC championship organizer. I think it's going to be very helpful for us.
It's about how to set up the organizing committee, how to set up the structures on the event, and how to help us get some more sponsors to come in to defray some of the costs for the championship.
Issue of marketing, the branding, it has to be a bit very specific. Don't just play with the logos differently, you have to use the standard formats. It's very important. Market your event, bring in participants, it's very critical. Follow the protocol and follow it to the dot.
And I think the big benefit I'm getting from working with the WUC is especially your partnerships and agreements that you have got going globally that can help me as an organizer to help run the event a lot more smoothly.
This is great because there are a lot of people from other OCs that they already have organized. This is very supportive for us, so this is a great chance to meet other people.
I think it's really good because we've been able to share ideas and help with each other.
But the last couple of days have been very informative. Fantastic to meet the bigger FISU family, I suppose. Everybody that's involved behind that, the massive operation that it is. And obviously get to know a number of other delegates and people that are also hosting championships in 2016.
At the end of the day, this is exactly why we are here. We're here to help organizing committees prepare their events better. And by preparing their events better, we are going to be doing better organization, better events for FISU in the end. Yeah.